Yeah, very happy with the result. I think to beat a Super 8 side, no easy feat. And we'll really take some confidence out of this match. In saying that, we got a lot of things to work on, especially discipline. We had one or two cards, so we need to make sure that we touch up on that. Great test for us, just the style and the way Kuilsriver played. Very frenetic, very quick, very fast, and that's what we'll face in Super B. I'm sure they have their preparation sorted out for the league, but we're focusing on ourselves, and I'm sure it will be a very good season for us. Our goals, I'll keep to myself and the team. We'll discuss that midway or halfway through the end of the season.
Yeah, definitely happy. It was hard, the sun out there, but we had two hard losses, and we wanted to take some momentum into the league. Yeah, look, we played Brackenfell and UCT, and it was both good tests. We came out and we had some momentum going in, but we knew we had to get a win under the belt before we got to the season, and I think we've done that. And look, they're a good club. Super A is our other league, and we're aiming to be there, so it was good to see how we can compete against Super A clubs. Look, I think we gave the backs enough good go-forward ball. They didn't do enough with it, so I'll have a talk with Ish. I think he can work on some of it. Nah, all honesty, I think we've done some good. We've got some good foundation with the forwards. We've got some awesome backs here. As long as we give them the ball in the forwards, I think we can do some damage.